entire flight crew would like to be the first to welcome you to Chicago O'Hare. For your safety and the safety of others, remain in your seat with your seatbelt securely fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. That is the first indication it's safe to get up and move about the cabin. Please leave all your carry-on items stowed until we do arrive at the gate. Please take a moment, look around your seating area. Make sure you have your cell phones, iPads, books, tablets. We find all sorts of things, but take a moment, look around your seating area. Once you exit the aircraft, you're not allowed to reboard due to security purposes. It has been our pleasure sharing part of our day with each and every one of you. We know you have many choices. Thank you for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. If you have a connecting flight to plane, check the TV monitor in the gate area for your new gate flight number. If you've requested a wheelchair here and there's about 9 of you, please just remain in your seat. We're going to make sure we have extra assistance for you up the jet bridge. Once we do, I'll let you know. Thanks again for coming along with us. Have a wonderful day. Be kind to one another. Come back and see us again real soon on a future Southwest Airlines flight. Welcome to Chicago O'Hare.
folks in the flight deck, welcome to Chicago O'Hare. We're here a little bit early. Our gate is occupied, so they put us over here.
Are you serious right now, bro?
This is going to take at least 10 minutes before our gate opens up. So we'll try to touch base with you every 10, 15 minutes, let you know if we hear something. At this point, they're saying at least 10 minutes we'll be sitting here. But we are early, so hopefully we can still get you to the gate on time. That remains to be seen.